I think he is the most unique guitar player and the most, probably the most devoted from what I know of Jeff. You know, he's either fixing his cars or playing the guitar. There's no in-between for him. And he actually has never changed. And I mean, unlike myself, who's been kind of wandering around a lot of the time, dabbling in this and that and being led astray, Jeff has been very consistent.